Yeah, me and Sleepy on a track. I mean, it's funny that now in the end, we're the only ones winning, only one option, and that's a victory. Because now I've already told him, if you want something, then you better work for it and you just go and get it. I've told him already, we only got one option, and that's victory. But if you decide that you need a feature, but then you just say to him a month later that you won't use it, he'll bury your body, and then I'll just add insult to injury and add some more dirt on your grave of body, you. But that's all, cause we only got one option in this victory. But we ain't got enough time to talk shit, because then we'll just get hit. But now I'ma let CB take the mic and tell you all what the true meaning of our victory is like. So come on, Stevie, take it away. Ha!
I wanna believe that everything that I've been doing's gonna pay off on me. And in the end, I'm getting higher and higher. Yeah, you see, not from drugs though, cause I don't do this shit from being wild like Tarzan on this YouTube shit, swinging and conquering my dreams. And now you play my shit, so I guess that it would seem that I made it. Shit, this means everything to me, and I'm gonna get everything that's in store to see. Yeah, yeah, I'm a victor, and the only way I'm rushing's to the finish line. You could take some advice from an old friend of mine and go get what you're hungry for. If you wanna go on tour, that is what you're working toward. That is what you're working toward. I'm like a cocaine assassin because I'm killing lines, and I do it when I'm rapping. Yeah, every time somebody tries to step in front of me, I shoot them down artillery. Hit them with your melodies, detonate with your songs. At the end of the day, CB did nothing wrong. He's not a goat, yeah, he's a reverse dog. And you wouldn't know that actually the odds of you getting to the top are not in your favor, but I'm still gonna do it, yeah. Sooner or later, I'm on the rise, and I know that I am gonna be the best. And if you disagree with me, then you could save yourself a breath. I made up my mind.